relevant here in a little while. Knowing that, of grammar in specific, in whom we have redemption, through his blood, talking about through the Son, through Jesus, right? Through his blood, he was the forgiveness of sins. Who, speaking of Jesus, who is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of every creature. The title of the sermon this evening is taken from verse number 20, verse number 15,